Hey everyone, ever found yourself in a digital maze just like Sarah here? Look at that. Sarah's browser is a jungle of tabs. She's been researching for a project all day and now she can't find that one crucial tab she needs. Oh no, watch her face. I have clicked on every single tab twice and still can't find it. Look, we have all been there, haven't we? And there it is, the moment of despair. The realization that the tab could be lost in the abyss forever. But wait, what if I told you there's a way to sort this mess out in just one click? That's right, no more overwhelming tab chaos. Stick with me and let's dive into the world of OneTab, where losing tab becomes a thing of the past. Let's rescue Sarah and probably many of you out there from this tab turmoil. Whenever you find your browser with an overwhelming number of open tabs, click the OneTab icon to convert all your open tabs into a list within a single tab. This means no more tab clutter. You can easily see all your pages in one place, reducing distraction and helping you stay organized. It's a major boost for your productivity and focus, as you no longer lose track of important tabs or feel overwhelmed by an excessive number of open pages. Okay, now that you know what OneTab can do, let me show you how to get it on your browser. It's quick and easy. First, head over to Google Chrome Web Store. Type OneTab. There it is. Click it. Add to Chrome. Yes, add the extension. Now it is installed, as you can see. Let's check it out in the extension hub. This is the icon for the extension. Once you click it, it's essentially the extension hub where all your browser extensions are neatly stored. Pin the OneTab icon. On pinning it, you will notice that the OneTab icon will appear in the web browser. Okay, now as you can see, I have multiple tabs open here. On clicking the OneTab icon, yes, allow, we enable all the browsers to move neatly into a OneTab page. It's that simple. Each entry is clickable, taking you straight to the page. Now, do you want to restore this page back into OneTab? Just right click, go to OneTab and send only this to OneTab. Now when you move back again, it's like as if the Desmos has never left your browser. Looking for even better organization? Let's group the tabs here. There are two groups of tabs here. This is my list of go-to math websites. I'm going to drag some of the websites from here and drop it in here. Let's drag Enreach and drop it in here. Home of NCETM and drop it in here. So just like that, as you can see, all my math resources are now neatly organized in a single group. And here is a tip for quick access. You can even name these groups. I'll label this as math websites. And this as PD resources. It's like having separate clearly labeled folders for each type of content you need. With one tab, you can simply lock your important tabs. Once locked, these tabs are safeguarded against accidental closures. They stay exactly where you left them. Now watch this. These are my go-to math websites. I'm gonna lock this tab group. Once locked, when I click on one of these locked tabs, as you can see, the page remains secure in one tab, not going anywhere. But what happens if a tab isn't locked? If I click on it, unlock tab, it opens up and you guessed it, it no longer appears in the one tab list, which could lead to losing track of it. So remember, lock these vital tabs to keep them safe and right where you need them. These are some of my websites that I frequently use. When I start this tab group, you'll notice that a star icon will appear in this list of tab groups. And in this way, they are always click away right at the top of your one tab list. Imagine you have got a whole list of essential research sites you want to share with your students. With OneTab, it's super easy. Just gather all those resources in OneTab, and here is the cool part. Just click this, share all as a web page. As you can see, with just a single click, OneTab generates a neat web page with all your links. And it gets even better if you're more into QR codes. OneTab has got you covered. Generate a QR code for your tab list and your students can scan it with their phones. Instant access to all the sites and no typing is needed. But if you want to share some great professional development sites with your fellow educators, click Share as webpage. OneTab makes this incredibly easy and efficient. No more lengthy emails with a bunch of links. So whether it's a list of reference material, project resources, or just school websites you want to share, OneTab makes it a breeze. Try it out and let me know how it works out for you in the comments below.